here, phoned for your arena in Manchester. What did you make of that fight, first of all? Tough one out there.
Yeah, it was a tough fight. I felt I made a hard way for certain marks, points. I just needed to listen to training a lot more. It would have been a lot easier. But the win's a win, 4-4. It's like never in danger of. Thought about what within myself. There's more to come and I'm happy with the performance.
Well, you're 9-0 now. When can we look forward to seeing you next in the ring?
I'm not fighting next year.
I don't know, he's having a little break. He's been in the gym a lot, do you know what I mean? He's going to have a little break. And then we'll attack it again at the end of August.
Yeah, definitely. And you've got your trainers and you've got the MGM logo branded all over. I mean, what's it like going to Macklean's gym in Marbella and training over there?
It's just unbelievable. I'm so grateful for the opportunity to offer my manager, Daniel and Matthew Macklean, also Schaefer, for welcoming me into the team and working with me day in, day out to make me a better fighter. I think I'm a dedicated person, I dedicate my life to boxing, and I think being over here, no distractions from Liverpool, with the amazing people behind me, I'm only going to get to the top. So. No, you know me.
And of course, 4 years ago, you won a gold medal at the Commonwealth Games in India. Commonwealth Games now. Have you been watching
all the lads, they're all still very close to me. Andy Farland, the whole team, doing really well. It's brought loads of great memories back, and I think we're going to have a very successful team with Bob McCracken and all the lads that we've got for the next Commonwealth and for the Olympics. So, fingers crossed, we'll win loads of gold medals like we did in Delhi.
Can you see any of the one guys out there this year that could be the next professional, the next Tom Saunders?
Most definitely Andy Farrell's phenomenal talent. You've got like Sam Maxwell, Josh Taylor, that does loads, I think, the great fighters. So they'll be the next professionals, and I wish them all the luck over where they're fighting.
Definitely. Oh, that's great. Thank you so much, Tom, and well done tonight, and look forward to seeing you again in the near future.
Thank you very much, pal.